Guys, welcome to another episode of Civ. We're gonna fire one up. If you can legally join in, if not, we got one for you. Or I should say, we'll burn one for you. Let's get in back into the game. We were trying to do religion, but everyone wants me to do a domination victory. It seems like we are not friends with them. Or Cairo. And, if we go to Alexander. Fine. Who are they at war with? Nobody. Nobody. You throw a traitor together, and I don't believe there was anything out here. Why don't we have a scout? I hope that wasn't too much to no longer buy a scout. Okay, I see a scout. Anywhere we can buy it with faith. No, but too many units, I see. Yeah, but Smolensk, we want to purchase. I'm not using all of it right now, or much, but I don't think we can get away with giving up. No, not what I want to do. All right, scout. Why are you? Oh, because you're probably healing. More crab people. Sixty-two turns. Nah, we're gonna have to take that. Hop back. Mr. Scout, I want you to come up here. You know what? It's going to take you quite a few turns. 15 to be exact. Who wants what? Open borders, anybody? No. Probably. Let's see, some diplomatic favor. You give me 9. Did they? Well, my settler is not going to be able to go over there anymore. 1, 2, be. Could hop right on the foxes. Well, that's a faith. Sheesh. I think that might be the play. You're going down to Calcutta. You know, you crab people. Crab people.
It's all papers and forms.
As long as I keep selling those, that's still more than seven a turn. Let's do loyalty. And I think we're going to, what can we purchase? So we're going to try and get some extra archers. Hello, hello, whoever's watching. Glad we bought an archer. I even said we were going to get a scout. Just trying to improve crab people up here. Where is the scout going now, though? Because if they're all going to go do their formation, he can run down here. around the world. Gold. 11 gold. That's 7 science. We have crap people here. I think we just take a little turn. It's really shaky sometimes. Sorry about that, guys. No open borders, right? No. Alright, over here. Why do we have... Okay. I think we put it out. Oh. So I think he's got to go over to Mecca. I still don't fully understand the religion war. I think we're about to actually... We have no one nearby. I mean, we could go to war with Janaea. Let's take Calcutta first. Gold. Take them out. Get that XP. You cannot go anywhere, can you? Nope. So sleep. Jeez. Oh, jeez.
Is all out of our...
You're kidding me. Okay, that's fine. shoot, where is this guy even gonna go now? Over here, so let's bring you over there. The Inquisitor. I don't know. Next turn. We've got a bit to focus on. We've got some people that are no longer friend. Oh god, we gotta do the friend. We gotta do a friend turn again. Alexander. Oh, why did it look like it changed shade? Okay, never mind. Guess we don't. 17,000 turns. It's 525. We are very far behind. Oh, no. Nine gold a turn, I'll take it. 20 gold, I'll take it. 17 gold, I'll take it. Because we are going to purchase a... Whoa. Didn't we just unlock... My brain might not be working. So I could have sworn just unlocked a new unit. That's fine. That's fine. No, I think something's wrong with my game, possibly. Just keep them busy. Fortify. Rush in. Oh, we had some deals. One second, while they're doing that, I'm going to... Open borders? No one? Okay, iron. Also, one for 9 gold. Horses is more where we're looking to make some money. Screw it. Take a little bit there. Oh, yeah! Take one step there. Fortify till hell. You. Run back into Chennai. Send it. Yeah. Full send. Make yourself a water mill. Or wait, no. Purchase? No. buy you a water mill. Oh, don't worry. We plan on stealing your entire city structure by surrounding it. Oh, you kidding me? You're kidding me. Ha! No, we save up. Go back to exploring. It's 595.80, and we need to boost up what's going on. Alrighty, this archer is gonna run down to Calcutta. Run into Calcutta. Ooh, that might not have been a great idea. All right. There is no one else. Scout, go there. Archer. We need you over here as soon as possible, because it is going to take forever. Yes, Chennai, thank you for getting in on this. Nothing I'm involved in, I guess. Action there. Kazan. Wait, we can purchase ancient. Well, oh, we can't. Because, yeah, I see that being a problem that we can solve fairly easily. Did we just do the deals? We just did the deals. Why is it? 8 turns for Trebuchet. Shoot. Save up some horses.
Мэргэн ухаан хийгээд хүч чадал чинь зангидсан гар луга нэгдмэл аж.
Yes, yes. Oh, she's now friendly towards us. Oh, I can shoot over the mountain bet. You fortify for a little bit.
Signe is a 250 square mile tiger trap made up of massive obelisks riddled with giant spears. And yes, they will cut your pretty face.
Nice. Inquisitor. Inquisition. Do your thing, yeah. One of these turns, we will have open borders. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Fill the map out. It's your job. Autocracy now. Yeah.
Remember that people break down too, not just machinery.
Bet. All right. Cram. Let my guys embark. Now it is lightly following the crab people, I think. We'll check. One of these turns, these quick deals are gonna run in my favor. Oh, it was supposed to be the friend's turn. Okay. Thank you for doing it for me, Vietnam. Some people seem a little less eager.
Round and seem to flaunt the sky. They eye those walls now crumbling in decay, and scarce from quiet rest their destined prey.
Nice, nice. I was digging the music. Okay, alright. My troops are merely passing by. We do not want to declare war. Let's do our stuff first. Swinks. Build a mosque. You. No, you're not converting. Now automate your explanation. Did I say explanation? Hit the city, bring that health down more. Next. Who discovered what? Probably them. You're fine. We don't need to upgrade everybody. It's a waste of gold. Takes like 3 gold to make that, or 3 turns to make that gold back. Yes, yes, attack my or my chariots while I attack your city from behind. Should be A-okay. Turn that into like thousands of turns. Just grab it. We're just grab. Save up some more turns. And then soon I think we might just start going to war with anyone who's not crab people. Great. Merchants. 2 votes. Production. I don't want to waste any more. Oh, we have some people that still...
With the advance of feudalism came...
What do we got? What do we got? I think we could use that. 8. Nah, 8 production. It's good for now. Alright, horseman. Swing down to Calcutta. Trebuchet, Calcutta. Trebuchet, Calcutta. Man-at-arms, Calcutta, fortify till healed, pick Calcutta, crab people, not going nowhere. Oh, inquisitors can only go to places we own, that's right. So, who's got pressure from other people? Not many people. Shoot. Extra envoys. Purchase that mosque with faith. Stay. Throw an aqueduct. There, I guess. There's another crossbowman. That's funny. Let's see, can we take Calcutta?
We have taken a new city into our civilization by force.
Yes. We're gonna keep it. Sorry, India. Oof. Build the shrine, we'll buy you stuff. This trebuchet. Run down there. India is not gonna be happy, and we need to declare friends with people. Shoot. Surprised no one's declared friends with us besides Vietnam. Other way around. Nope, you're already. There we go, Alexander. Because you are close to us. And France, we keep fucking with you. So, we'd like to make sure we're friends. Oh, okay. There we go. This apostate. And then run through. There. Who's got some information? Fortified till healed. Fortified till healed. Run back up there. Till we got money. Wait. Where is this? Where? What was he doing? I thought that was... I'm thoroughly confused. Just go to Calcutta. Just make your way home, buddy, I guess. I don't know. We need to help people lose loyalty. This horseman. Let's just go explore, I guess. With the scouts. And yeah, I will go to war with you to take your cities.
Eu mei iem rimat shautiu empaiter. Ente kiswa enimiu.
Okay. Oh, we have more traders than available. Alright. Crossbowmen. Boom. We're a little broke, but metal casting's faster now. Petersburg. You throw them together in one turn. I thought we already had one, but okay. Sure. Throw one there. This doesn't give us a faith. This archer. This archer's not the same one that we just upgraded. Okay. Run to Calcutta, in a couple turns we'll have your gold. Did you find done? I keep getting the noise. Sure. I say we just take over. Who's got the highest science? India. I think we go to war with India for the sake of science. Got a bunch of horses. Let's use them. Oh, we got some turns. Oh, China. Or Mongolia. I'm sorry. He's Mongolia right now. Do you want to be friends? Who's at war with India? You're at war with Alexandria. What would it take for us to join the war? I'll do it for one gold. What if I give you... Sheesh. Can we do it for one gold a turn? Listen, you were about to do it. Maybe we'll make a jump. Okay, six is good. So six. Can we do it for five? Wow, were we really at four? Okay, he needs... No. 5 gold. What would you give me? Would you do it for... 10 gold? Try and get some of this back. 15. Alright, you know what? We're just going to call it at 10. He's going to give us 10 gold of our 5 gold to turn back, and we are going to join the ongoing war. You just automate. Why would you go back there? Yeah. It's not worth a lot, but it's something. Say we're up to 273. Did you? We actually found one. Go there next turn. Archer? Probably have to go there. Mr. Horseman. Run up on them.
Me pote makometa. Aiskronie anapolune adagonisten huto se paineton.
I thought we joined your war. He's very confusing. Oh, they're going for the archer. Okay.
There is nothing but a plank.
Deal. We just did a few open borders. Alright, what is the next science? We want to get 13 turns, have a knight. I think we could take that and then change it up after that. Library, because you're our major science booster. Because we got really low in science. Nah. We're not trying to... we're not going to try to... pillage lands as much. Because, they got it before us. It's okay. We'll run around. 337, that should be enough to upgrade that archer. It's like, buddy, I don't think you understand what you just got. Keep it. Probably gonna need another man at arms. Chenea. Wow. Work on a shrine. You're someone we'll also have to buy a water mill for, but. Horses go to Hyperbadad. Where is India's. Oh. Down there is where most of India is. Okay, so they were coming up into our stuff. They were really intruding in on our land. So, we just had to take them cities from them. They're like, no, 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 no. You don't come into here and start dropping cities. But guys, we're going to call it here, and I will see you in the next one. I would say, remember, Tuesdays at 2 o'clock, we got Arcana Talk, and that's Eastern Standard Time. I will see you then. Take it easy, guys.